Hey Burnout Crew, welcome back to the Burnout Blog. So today's a little bit different. We're coming to you from Westfield, New York. We're here for Formula Drift Round 4 competition. We're about 5 miles away from Erie, Pennsylvania, where the track is at. We'll be doing a 2-day event, which is Friday and a Saturday. We'll be filming both days, so this will be a 2-part series. Today will be day one, obviously. Tomorrow we'll record day two, but there'll be 2 separate episodes. Because it'll be a lot of content. It's about like 10 hours long. Venue opens to the public at 12. So from 12 to 1:30, we'll be walking around looking at different cars and trying to meet some of the drivers and some of the crew of the cars today. Once 1:30 hits, they start practice rounds. After that, they get into competition. So it's gonna be a pretty long day. We'll be recording throughout. When we record the drifting, there probably won't be a lot of commentary. It'll probably just be audio so you guys can see what's going on. You can hear what the announcer is saying. Sorry if it's windy. We are standing right next to Lake Erie, right here on the coast of Lake Erie. We've got this nice little waterfall in the background, so I figured this would be a nice place to record. We're gonna get to the track. You guys saw the time lapse of us driving over. Unfortunately, I didn't record like an intro before we got here. So the episode's gonna be opening up with the time lapse of us driving. So sorry about that. We're gonna go hop back in Paige's Jeep and start heading over to the track, and we'll cut right to that. right now is practice before the final, like,
qualifying
round start. It just started raining, and so the track is very wet right now, so there's not a lot of smoke or anything going up in the air. So it's going to be interesting seeing what all happens. Hopefully no one crashes. That's what we hope for. It's very slick out right now, to the point where nobody really has to use a lot of gas.
Oh,
almost gave me a fist bump. You missed it.
Aww. Do it for day one here at round four of Formula Drift. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to stick around and subscribe. Part two will be coming out within the next couple days. I hope you guys enjoy. We'll see you next time.